Okay, so now we're gonna go over here and do some ball work like I promised.
Oh, okay. Good. No more leg melting.
No more leg melting. Face me now. Okay. Like this, okay?
Okay.
You're gonna wanna put your hands on the back of your head.
Am I being arrested?
Yes, you're being arrested, exactly.
Good exercise.
So, go straight down.
Okay.
And then come right back up.
I feel that.
You feel that? Yeah? That's a good thing.
Okay.
It's good to feel that.
Okay.
You know? And down.
Oh, okay. Do you always torture your dates like this?
Yeah, I try to see how much pain I can induce.
Oh, yeah.
Just to see how the relationship will be, you know?
Totally. Push the limits. Oh, my goodness.
But are you having a good time or what?
Yeah, I love a good workout,
yeah?
You know? I have to admit, I've never been in, like, a workout date before.
Yeah?
But, I mean, you know, it's really nice. It's good. It's good to work out.
Yeah.
But it's long over, too, so. Mm-hmm.
That's why I like to kind of live my life. Mm. In a good, like, healthy way. That's why I just figured this might be a good idea.
Yeah, but you're one of those guys that, like, works out, like, twice a day and then, like...
Not that much.
It's like, I'm going back.
Yeah. I basically just am... I'm a little anal about how much I eat and what I eat and stuff like that, too, so...
Wait, you like one of those, I don't drink milk as
a vegan?
No,
I love milk. Milk is, like, the business.
Oh, my God. This feels really good on your back,
Yeah,
though,
it's
like,
good for your whole body, you know? Your back controls everything.
Yeah, I feel that. Oh my God. Huh.
So, I was going to see, what else are you up to the rest of the day? You got to go on the other dates, right?
Oh, that's cute. Oh, they just need a white picket fence and some baby carriage. What is it? Sea salt in the air? I don't understand why I'm crying a little bit.
I don't know. I don't know. I normally don't like to keep myself that, like, scheduled, you know? I like to let it go with the flow. End up where I end up at the end of the day, you know?
Yeah.
It's more interesting that way.
That's good.
I meet the coolest people like that.
Yeah.
Yeah. How about you?
Today I just have work and stuff. I just gotta keep busy and...
Keep it busy.
You said, you know, gotta go get protein after this.
Keep your morning workout.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So, I wanted to ask you.
Uh-huh.
So, are we gonna go on another date? Or what's the deal?
So we're doing the back exercises on the balls, and I don't know, I thought it was so awkward. I mean, we're in the middle of an exercise, and he's trying to have a conversation with me. I'm in pain, and I can see that he's working out. It just felt so uncomfortable. I mean, hey, so in the middle of this while we're sweating, do you think you maybe want to go on another date with me? Yes? No? Maybe? No.